Warning, this show is very inappropriate. We advise if you're still up to date with Disney Channel and haven't given up on those shows because you think they are good, then you're obviously too young to watch this. All rights reserved to all songs that are shown by those who made them. Viewer discretion is advised.
Let's go back this way.
Well, I'm the Naked Cowboy. Keeping the real ball. What's up, Naked Cowboy, at the Alex and Jonathan Show.
Oh, wait. Yeah.
Gonna get real sensual in that bitch when I get up here. Oh yeah, what am I gonna do? Yeah, I'm gonna bust your ass till you get that painful satisfaction. Then I'm gonna eat your until you cry tears of joy. Then I'm gonna cook you some food till you get the itis and massage you till you... Hold on. I got another call. Hello?
Yo, bro, I need some weed, man. Where you at? What you been doing all day?
I was talking to my mom. Hello? Yeah, I'm getting into my car right now. Damn! God. Hello?
Dude, come on, where the f- are you?
Yo, boy, you wouldn't even believe it, son. Yo, it's mad traffic on the freeway. I think there's been an accident, son. I'm gonna have to call you. But matter of fact, trust me, for sure, I'm gonna be there 30 minutes for sure this time.
Get out of the road, idiots! Surrounded like, get out of the road!
Shut up!
Get out of the road!
Yo, boy, I can't talk right now, boy. I'm being chased by the cops. Bye.
Get off me, bitch.
What's up, baby? What happened? Oh, your boyfriend left? Say no more. I'm coming. Hello? Yo, boy, you wouldn't believe it, son. I just popped a flat. You're gonna have to give me an hour at least. I'm out of your way.
I'm about to get some.
I wonder who that is. Hello?
come on, man, I'm waiting. It's been like an hour. I'm just standing here like an idiot in a really sketchy parking lot.
Yeah, boy, I'm like 5 minutes away. I'm walking to you right now.
What is all that?
You annoy me while I'm playing my video games. You annoy me while I'm trying to relax after f***ing my girl. You know what? I f***ed this drug. I don't even remember how much weed you even wanted.
I just wanted to die.
F*** your dime. I quit.
What about crack?
I don't even sell crack. Who told you this? Don't call my phone. I don't even want to do anything illegal anymore. This is trespassing. Please.
Hey, it's Jonathan, and we're here at Bryant Park, and what we're doing today is we have Artem over here, and he's gonna do the screaming bike.
As you know, we have challenges, so we out here in New York City.
We're gonna do the marathon.
And this tart challenge us to go to 15 seconds of fame and write right a pussy. This is not a good idea. This is not a good idea. We just did it.
Should see ours. Alright, I'm gonna yell, everybody look.
Wait, we have the sign right
where
there.
Where are you from?
Beijing, China.
Beijing, China? We're from North Korea.
Oh, you just go inside and you talk to one of the people and you just ask for 15.
Can everybody please make your attention to 15 seconds of fame for one moment, please? After this photo, we're gonna see something that we're all enjoying.
Ready on the right.
Thank you.
Calm down, nigga.
So how do you use Abilify?
Well, as someone who's not an actress and is just like this totally honest person, because I don't act. I'm not an actress. I've never acted ever in my entire life. So I'm just ready being honest and I'm ready opening my soul, you guys. Please just I really understand that my real honest person is
Oh, we're doing this?
Yeah, we are.
Alright.
Okay.
Just so anyone know, I'm not an actor.
Hi, welcome. Yeah. So, how do you use Abilify?
I use Abilify all the time because it helps with my bipolar syndrome. I'm sorry, that's just... It works.
Okay, so...
I use it for everything, like when I have sex, before...
And for purposes of Abilify, how does it help you with sex?
Well, it makes things kind of fun. Like, I get a bit crazy, and I get really, really crazy.
Okay, so how do you use Abilify?
What's that?
That's the product we're selling.
I thought we're taking my headshots for my, you know, resume. Because I'm an actor. I mean, am I supposed to say
that? No, you're not. Okay. Okay, so how does Abilify help you with sex?
Are you yelling at me?
No.
Why are you yelling at me?
I'm not yelling at you.
Stop! I'm tired of you. You asked me two questions, and it actually helps me really well with sex. I mean, I have it like once a week, but it helps me not yell at her. Yell at her that often, but she's so well, so it works.
Okay.
Well.
That. Thank you. How does Abilify help you with sex?
I have it all the time, but. Why would I use Abilify? I don't even know what that is. Is that like a condom brand or something?
No, it's not!
And people like that. Yeah, people like that.
Oh, I bet they do. I bet they really do. Yeah. Another question is,
How long is this gonna take? Cause like, I have to shoot this movie.
Well, does it give you any fever, stiffness, and muscles, confusion?
Muscle confusion?
Yeah,
I get that like all the time.
Do you get like jerky muscle movements?
Yeah,
Cannot control.
I always do that. But like, it's not my fault. It just happens. Like it's uncontrollable. What's happening? I just was like, whoa.
Yeah. I totally understand.
Like, okay.
So are you my other question is, are you available Friday night at 8:00?
How much do you pay?
Honey, oh.
I mean, I'm not an actress. I mean, what are we talking about?
So, my other question is, does it give you stiffness, muscles, confusion?
Oh, it gives me a lot of stiffness over here, you know what I mean?
How about fever, sweating fast, or are...
Oh, hell yeah, during sex, man, when I'm banging those babes, they
any jerky
sweat.
Muscle movements?
Oh, hell yeah, jerky ass movements, man.
That you can't control and...
Yeah, but control how much I get.
Alright, I'm just gonna give a word to... does it give you fever, stiff muscles, confusion, sweating fast, or uneven heartbeats?
Well, sometimes my muscles are very stiff, but, you know, it's what it is. I mean, it helps me.
Any jerky muscle movements that you cannot control?
Well, you know, she jerks it really well. If you know what I mean, she just goes... But it gives me a little jerky motion too.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, good job. Thank you. Thank you for everything. Yes.
You didn't say thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir?
Do you know my name?
Yeah.
Do you know what? I'm not even gonna do this.
Okay.